Hello, everybody. You're watching Breaking on News 18. My name is Aisha Varma. We're starting the bulletin with some breaking news coming in. Congress leader Asif Muhammad Khan has been arrested by the Delhi police. This comes after the leader was seen allegedly assaulting a sub-inspector of the Delhi police. And he was also seen calling the area that he was in a Muslim area. The BJP's Shehzad Poonawalla took to Twitter and slammed the Congress leader, calling for the Election Commission to take the strongest action and to cancel his family ticket. Shehzad also demanded that he be sacked from the Congress.
Asif Muhammad Khan, a Congress leader, former MLA, was seen abusing, heckling, intimidating and trying to assault a police officer on duty. The Congress party is once again back to its divide and rule vote bank politics, even in MCD. The Congress party feels that there are Hindu areas and Muslim areas. This is a party which talks about secularism and it continues to play the divide and rule card. This leader's daughter is a candidate of the Congress party. So while we appeal and request the Election Commission to take strongest action against this person and the party and the candidate, will the Congress party also take strong action, or does it tolerate and does it endorse the apman of those who wear uniform?
I'm crossing over to CNN News 18's Anshul Singh to get us more. Anshul, tell us more about how this is going to impact the Congress ahead of the MCD elections.
So yes, this incident came to light yesterday when Asif Muhammad Khan was actually campaigning for his daughter for the upcoming MCD elections in the national capital. And when the sub-inspector approached him and asked if he had the requisite permission to use a loudspeaker in that area, he, along with his supporter, started to heckle that police officer, the sub-inspector. And after that, an FIR was registered against him as well as his supporters. Following that FIR this morning, what we are being told is that Asif Muhammad Khan has been arrested from his house. Also, a few of his supporters have also been arrested. What we are being told that the raids are also ongoing to arrest the other people who are actually involved in heckling that police officer, because this actually constitutes a crime where you stop a public servant from working, and also a person when you attack a person who is in uniform and performing his duty. So yes, this is going to impact Congress party a lot, although the Congress party in this MCD elections is not being seen as a major player as of now. But yes, this has given a lot of ammunition to the BJP. We have seen already the spokesperson of the Delhi BJP and the national BJP have already come to the fore and has already started attacking the Congress party for the kind of action that the former MLA took, and the manner in which he was heckling and abusing the police officer. In fact, the Congress leader went ahead and said that this is a Muslim area and he cannot come here and actually arrest him. So keeping that in mind, the Delhi police went ahead and not only arrested him but also arrested a few of his supporters. What we have been told that the raids are also on to arrest 20 to 30 more people who are also seen in that video where they were heckling and pushing that police officer. So yes, in the next few hours we could get more details as to how many arrests have taken place in this entire area. But yes, the Delhi police is making sure that they set an example that if you try and object a person who is performing a government duty, a public servant who is performing the government duty, then strict action is going to be taken against them.
Absolutely. Anshul, I want you to stay with us. We're just going to listen in to the video that we have of this entire incident.
जानता नहीं है कौन है वो, आप कैसे
मेरे पुलिस वाले की तरह सीधे करती
है कमी से
I'm crossing back over to CNN News 18's Anshul Singh. Anshul, do we know why this entire incident happened? What really caused the altercation that we're seeing on camera?
So yes, Asif Muhammad Khan was actually campaigning for his daughter. Now remember, his daughter is a candidate from that ward in this upcoming MCD elections, and Asif Khan was indeed campaigning for her, and he was using a loudspeaker. But when that SIV SI was on a round in that area. He went ahead and asked Asif Mohammed Khan if he had the requisite permission from the Election Commission to use a loudspeaker in that area at that point of time. Asif Mohammed Khan objected to him coming to him. In fact, it seemed that it had hurt his ego, the kind of manner in which he was speaking to that police officer, where he said that we have seen many police officers like you and we have brought them back to their places. So yes, it indeed seemed that he was somewhere, his ego was somewhere hurt, and that is the reason why he started heckling him. And when the heckling started, there were his supporters who started sloganing in his favor, and eventually they started pushing that police officer. However, the police retracted from that place at that point in time because obviously they did not have the requisite amount of backup. But yes, this morning what we have been told, that a large number, several battalions of the police team actually went ahead and arrested him from his residence itself. And also not only him, but also a few of his supporters have also been taken into custody. In fact, at this point in time, the raids are also going on in that entire area just to make sure that each and every person who can be seen in that video, who is heckling those police officers, that sub-inspector Akshay, who is seen in that video while he was trying to speak to his supporters and actually trying to tell him that you need requisite permissions from the Election Commission to carry out any sort of rally in that area or any sort of to use any sort of loudspeakers in that area. But yes, the manner in which they were heckled, that has definitely raised a lot of eyebrows, especially within the BJP and also in the Aam Aadmi Party. Although, as I already mentioned, that the Congress Party is not being seen as a massive player in this upcoming MCD elections. But yes, the BJP is making sure that it leaves no stone unturned in putting across that point that the Congress still feels that the areas can be divided as Hindus and Muslim areas, and where there is a Muslim majority, the police cannot go ahead and act over there. So the Delhi police is also making sure that such kind of messaging is not allowed at any point in time, and that is the reason why we have seen that Asif Mohammed Khan, a former MLA, has already been arrested, and in the next few hours, what we are being told, that he might be presented in front of the magistrate, where the police might ask him, might take him in a few days of police custody as well.
All right, Anshul, we'll continue to track that story, but I